Let me first focus on our immediate tasks. The first prong is to set aside $11 billion to ensure there will be no Smiley base anywhere in Singapore, and Singaporeans should not be fearful of any Smiley base. But in fact, I'm under stress. I'm concerned about the round shape in the drawing and the smooth lines and the standards and framework applied to the dot-dot bracket design, which has forced us to work from home. The Smiley base pandemic is real and urgent. We must act now.